Okay, so I found out exactly how long this cord's for. It's about 34 minutes. The battery died on me. It only recorded for about, was 2 34-minute, 33-second videos and one 11-minute, some odd-second video. I got the other SIM card. Bigger SIM card, but still got 2 hours and 40 some minutes of record time. I don't think I'm gonna need the, you know what? I'll keep it out here. Was gonna put it back, but it's only 2:30, and I mean, let's face it, it may get a little bit crazy tonight. It got crazy yesterday morning. With the whole, whatever the fuck it was touching my ear. Was thinking about that the entire time I was sitting back in the bedroom. I really wanted to be over here doing stuff, but I had to get everything off of here so that I can use it. I now have 257 hours of free time on this damn thing, so I can record for like 6 weeks straight or some shit like that. Actually, what is that? Like a week and a half or something like that. I don't know. I'm not really good with math. I never was. I was always a science guy. Yeah, believe it or not, science was my favorite subject, but I believe in the paranormal. Doesn't make sense, does it? No. Yeah, for some reason I was a huge science buff. I was more like weather and space, like that kind of shit. Dinosaurs, that kind of stuff. But going against what every scientist believes in, some stuff you cannot explain with science. I'm sorry, there's just some stuff that you can't. So, with that being said, oof, I'm gonna set this back down. I'm gonna see what's up with the old cell phone here, and then I'm gonna sit in here and we're gonna do our thing. So, hold on. Right, y'all. For the time being, I'm only recording with my regular, actually. Now I'm recording with my regular cell phone and the camera, which is literally about to die, which doesn't make sense because these batteries are brand fucking new. I gotta plug that in. Hold on a second. I'm gonna stop this. I don't get it. I don't understand what the hell is going on because those batteries literally are brand new. And it's only lasting for a couple fucking seconds. Quite literally a couple seconds. Unless it with it being in ultra high definition like that.
Hold that thought. Alright.
Shouldn't die now. Here we are. I'm recording again. I got my digital recorder going. Alrighty then. Let me see the digital regius. Get a quick drink here. Does anybody want to talk to me tonight? As you can see, I have the power cord going straight to the camera. Or excuse me, for power, because I quite literally just turned my camera on, and I got turned the camera, it was a brand new battery. Literally just took it off the charger, and I put it in the camera, turned the U. Or the, not the UV, the infrared light on. Shut the big light off. I looked over at my camera and it was already blinking red. Like the battery was dying. And I quite literally just put the battery in there. So, and the other battery is on charge because it actually died. I was recording before this and it actually died on me completely. So, after only like not even 2 hours of recording, which is mind blowing considering the one night I recorded for 6.5 hours. So how? I don't know. How did you drain the batteries? How did you kill the batteries? Maybe me recording in ultra high def is causing that to drain fast. I don't know. I have no idea, honestly. All I do know is I need new batteries. I need to buy 2 new batteries before I go on my little trip. It almost seems too quiet in here. Like, it almost seems too fucking quiet tonight. See, it's kind of eerie. I have, like, I feel weird. I have, like, a really weird vibe thing going on right now. I need that phone to send that video to YouTube, so I can use that also. But I'm gonna go ahead and stop this really quick. Start it back up. Is there anybody that wants to talk tonight or this morning? It is 2:52 in the morning. And now is the time for you to be able to talk to me that you at the door? Something acting like it was trying to push the door open. It's not focusing for some reason. Can you speak into the device? What's your name? What's my name? I'm only gonna record with the digital recorder. Like, I'm gonna try to only record like 4 minute, you know, just 4 minute things, little short things. Because it just makes it too damn hard to try to listen to it and stuff when it's, you know, an hour long recording. Just gets boring. Can you say my name? You know, it's like the Destiny's Child song back in the 90s. It's awfully quiet today. Well, this morning. Yeah, 3 more minutes.
until 3 o'clock. So I guess we'll see how things turn out then. Again, something around the Christmas tree. Then you have the negative mode on it, which is my personal favorite, I do believe. It says the thermal mode. You have another mode on there too. You know, with that SLS thing too, but obviously I don't know if it actually works or not. But obviously with everything that you have, you obviously need a little bit of a light source with it, which obviously is not how it's supposed to work. Oh, that was me. Okay. That was me. Stop this recorder and restart it. And then I'll spit out my shoe. Something different. Yes, to everybody, I do chew now. I've been chewing for a while. Whenever I was a kid, I didn't. And whenever I was younger, to everybody who followed me whenever I was younger. Looking at it normally, it doesn't look all that bad. Looking at it through this, it looks like I'm walking into a Satanist thing or something.
can you show yourself? Can you say hi? Can you do something? Just don't fucking touch me again. This kills your fucking battery, dude. I literally, when I started, I had a full 100% battery. I'm down to 80% now. I haven't been doing this all that long. Let's check this phone out, see if it's charged yet. Or see if it's set that fully. I just got like something smells weird. I guess I don't know what the hell that smell is. It wasn't here 5 minutes ago. Is that you? Is that you that smells like that? You can be a dick here, buddy, but you need a bath. Done on the full spectrum for now. I want to try. I wish you can change it inside. No. Set everything up. My camera, the battery that like I put in there earlier and started the recording with, completely died. I had to charge it. And then the camera that I started with, for the battery that I put back in the camera when I came back out here, I literally started recording and put it in the infrared mode. And literally in like not even
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. So, my fiance woke up quite literally out of nowhere. Trying out negative mode for a little while. I like the negative. Now, obviously, with this, obviously with this SLS thing, some things are definitely not going to work, like the thermal mode. There's no way that that's going to work the way it's supposed to properly work. The negative mode, it may. I don't really know. I mean, I'm in negative right now.